got Sierra and Steven.
Thank you. Maybe you understand. You know I'm not there. That your love for me is all I need, and all that I can stand. Oh, now tell me, girl, now tell me, baby. How can I explain all the things I feel? Giving me so much, girl, is all I feel. Still, I've been loving you more and more this time. Give me love.
Buon appetito.
And I'm Steven's younger and best brother. It is an honor to stand by your side today. I couldn't be happier to celebrate with you and your stunning wife as you embark on this new exciting journey of your lives together. Good luck, Sierra. So let me tell you a bit about my relationship with Steven. It started out a bit rough for him.
This is the one I knew you were going to be around for the long haul.
There are many Sierras around the world, but there's only one C. And I'm glad... and I'm so glad I get to gain you as the sister I never had. I also truly believe you are one of the reasons why Steven and I have stayed so close. Now, I don't believe in roasting the groom on a special day, so instead I'll refer only to the kind, funny side of his character going forward. Thank you, good night.
And we couldn't be happier to have you all here with us to share in this special moment. An extra special thank you goes out to Kathy and Rennie for raising a very respectful, thoughtful, and genuine young lady. And thank you, Guido, as well, for introducing Sierra to Steven. You're quite the matchmaker. Steven, as parents, we are bursting with pride at all that you have accomplished. And your wisdom and maturity, which have always set you apart, have led you to the significant step in your life. And in Sierra, you have found your perfect match and immediately captured our hearts.
You came into our lives over 5 years ago, and getting to know you, we realized that you must have always been a big spirit. Your fearlessness is evident, and you would take on any challenge, including your skydiving escapade a few years back. You also keep asking to borrow my sander, although I don't know what for, which makes me both curious and concerned.
Hi, Brian. How are you?
All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You didn't finish this. You didn't finish that. There's people starving.
I can't eat.
There's people starving, and you got a bucket of fries. I don't know what the fuck that is. Okay. Like for everyone for the table. I don't know.
The bowl's like this.
Did you like dinner?
Yes.
You gave me your number. You told me to give her a call, and ask her on a date. Thank God I didn't listen to you. I texted her and that worked just fine. We're not in the 80s anymore, Gwee. From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for all the guidance and support you've given me over the years. And you've helped shape me into the man I am today. Mom, thank you for always being there for me when I needed you the most. You're the most selfless person and have the biggest heart of anyone I know. You're always there for me at the 11th hour and somehow always manage to save the day at the Matassa household. You've taught me what it means to never give up on my dreams and that anything in this world is possible. We've created endless memories together that I will cherish for the rest of my life. From when we were little playing soccer, to about teaching us how to draw, to going on family trips and seeing the world. You and Papa have always been my biggest fans, and I couldn't have become the man I am today without you. I love you both so much.
To my official new parents, Mom and Papa, thank you for opening your home, family, and kitchen to me over all the years. You have the biggest and most generous hearts and have always been there for Steven and I as a couple and individually as we've navigated our paths in life. Thank you for all the Sunday brunches, coffee talks, and support when we have had big ideas. You've raised a beautiful man who I'm excited to call my husband, and how lucky am I to have parents as special as you both. Tony, it's official. Our free trial is over. You're stuck with me. Yeah.